You ever be on Facebook and you know what I'm saying? You go to hit like on the status, but you see the name of a lane on it that they already liked it, and it discourages you from hitting like or comment. And it might be a great post, but just because you see the name of a cold-blooded lame on there, it just stops you from any further activity. You ever do that on Facebook?